We're going to play it in a second now. We're going to play Velcro Chess Challenge.
I know. I can't wait to play this game. Do you guys like to play games?
Yeah, we love games.
Okay, good.
It's Nico and Vinz.
Nico and Vinz. We're going to play some games.
So how are you guys? So good to see you.
Hey, thanks
for having us. It's good.
It's fantastic. Now, I just want to get a snapshot of some background. How long have you guys been together?
About 5 years. We met in 2009, I think.
And any kids?
No kids.
No kids. No, no
I
kids.
Think I was asking a couple. Yeah. How long have you guys been married? How did you end up together? How did you meet?
We met through a mutual friend.
That's Nico speaking.
This is Nico speaking. Yeah. We met through a mutual friend whom I had been in a group with. I used to rap with him. And then I went to Ivory Coast in Africa to stay there for a year. And when I came back, this mutual friend had made a song with Vinz. And he suggested that the two of us should get together. He felt like we could have a good chemistry, which obviously we had. So the chemistry was correct on stage and off stage and in the studio or wherever.
So what was your friend's name?
Emmanuel. He's actually our manager today.
So it was Emmanuel and Vinz.
It was Emmanuel and Nico.
Emmanuel and Nico.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, we were called Black Diamonds, and then it was Vinz and Emmanuel, and then it was Nico.
Oh,
and
wow.
Wow. Yeah.
So in the end,
here we are. Yeah. Well, the song is Summer, Am I Wrong? Very, very hot over the summer. What was it like for you guys to hear that song everywhere all the time and
that's
people
crazy.
Loving it?
It's crazy. You know, like suddenly be in a taxi and, you know, like in Germany and be like, yo, this is our song right here. And then be in Australia. We just came back from Australia and just have the song, you go like triple platinum over there or something. And it's like crazy. It's like a dream come true. And it's really crazy to see a dream actually unfold, like actually see it happening. So, I mean, we're just super grateful to be able to experience it.
Wait, Ellen, describe what's going on his fingers there. His fingers. What's
happening? I saw you looking.
You're waving around this bling.
You like the gold. Get the mic. You like the gold. That's why.
Hold that hand up. Oh, okay. It's like a bar ring.
Yeah.
You got to get a picture of that. I've never seen anything like that before.
I'd love to take a picture of that.
It's fame.
Is this like something you custom designed or something?
You've chained your fingers together with a...
It's not as fancy as it looks. It's just, you know, something.
See, show Ryan the other side. What happens is there a double, you put both feet.
Like
so it looks normal on that side, like double ring, and then you turn it over to bar.
We'll get you one next time.
That would definitely fit my vibe.
This one has chains. It's pretty cool.
So where were you born, Nico? Where are you from originally?
Norway.
That's where you're from.
We're born in Norway.
Both of you.
Both born in Norway and raised in Norway. But I have a father who's from Ivory Coast, West Africa, and a mom who's Norwegian, and Vince has parents from Ghana.
Okay.
And now you live in West Hollywood.
Exactly.
Well, actually, we just moved out to Calabasas.
You did?
Yeah.
The two of you guys have homes together too?
Yeah.
Yeah, we live in there. We got
the
a house.
Are you roommates?
And a manager.
Do you guys ever see your house? Because you're doing so many performances
not
all
often.
Over the world.
Not often. But whenever we come back home, it's like, man, we actually here now in this house.
Isn't it just the couch?
No, actually not. We had some people help us with the
oh, no,
the
I mean, you've spent all your time on the couch. That's what I meant.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
It feels like a vacation. We're from Norway, where we're used to, like, snow and rainy weather. Sometimes sun, obviously. But here, it's like it's unreal, the weather.
Yeah, Ellen will do the weather sometimes. She'll be like, oh, you know, it's going to be all right today. Yeah. Sunny and 80.
And I'm Norwegian, too. My parents are both Norwegian.
Oh, cool.
Bergen and then way up north, Stomsund Island.
Oh,
so they're, yeah.
So we
crazy.
Got a connection going on here.
Yeah, we do.
It's Nico, Vinz, and Kay.
Oslo is crazy, though. Yeah. I've been to Oslo a few times, and that city never sleeps. They say New York is a city.
I thought Amsterdam was the crazy city. I know it's in a different country.
That's crazy, too. But no, Oslo is, if you ever get a chance, it's so beautiful. The people are so friendly.
Oslo is beautiful.
Yeah, it's really fun.
What's the music scene like there in Norway?
It's growing.
Yeah,
it's growing, definitely. I think now it's a lot. Like the whole international type of feel that we got in the music over in Norway right now, it's really growing. So it's cool to see, you know, the rest of us just coming out here. Because I know Sweden, you know, Sweden been on since forever. Mm-hmm. With
and the Norwegians
Amici
are very competitive with the Swedes.
Yeah, so, you know, we always want to beat the Swedes.
Yeah,
so,
they're like the big brother.
Yeah, you know? So we always want to just come out there and beat them. So we on the way.
Well, would you do just a little a cappella of Am I Wrong? Just like a little taste of it?
Right. So let's do the early in the morning version.
Okay,
the
soft
one.
Yeah,
okay, the soft one.
Just waking up.
Yeah. Hey, say, am I wrong for thinking that we could be something for it? Hey. Oh, yeah. Oh, now am I wrong for trying to reach the things that I can't see? Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
But that's just how I feel.
I like the message in that song.
Thank you.
It's a great message. It actually inspires me a little bit. You know, it fires you up.
Yeah,
that's
thanks.
That's what we try to do when we wrote it. And I think it's really cool that, you know, the irony of it is that song is about following your gut feeling, having the courage to believe in your dreams, and it's that song that opened all of these doors for us here in America and in the rest of the world. So hopefully it can be an inspiration for people, but it's also actually very motivational for us to see that when you put your mind and heart into something and work for it, it happens. So now the sky's the limit for us. We don't really see where we're going to stop.
It's am I wrong? Call me crazy, but I believe something, right? Like, am I a lunatic?
That's the vibe of it.
Yeah,
right?
But you know, like everybody, I feel like everybody at some point in their lives sort of stands at that, you know, crossroad.
Yeah.
Like, am I crazy now for really wanting to pursue this?
Yeah.
But if I am wrong, I don't want to be right.
Well, don't you think that every great creative idea has had that person's had that moment?
Yeah.
No doubt about it. And it doesn't have to be huge things like we were, you know, wanted to be big artists. It could be a small thing like what you want to study or what kind of job you want to have in your life, whatever, you know? Like you said, we've always just been...
Pursue whatever you want to do. Yeah. And I think that's really important because sometimes I feel like we limit ourselves because of fear. And so I think it's really important to just, you know what? Never mind. I'll just go and see what happens. And as long as I'm happy doing what I'm doing.
And I believe in it.
You know, exactly. Then it's what it is.
I think that song has helped out a lot of people. All right. We're going to come back with Nico and Vinz, and we are going to put these shirts on, guys, and we're going to play a little Velcro chess challenge.
Woo!
It's the first edition of this game. It's new to the show.
I'll do the play-by-play, okay?
Okay, you'll call it. All right, that's next here with Nico and Vinz. All right, who's the last person you talk to, Nico?
Dun, 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 Rebecca.
I finally got a good round.
What did we talk to about?
It's my girlfriend, though.
I know that.
Yeah?
I didn't, but now I do, and I want to know more.